Flare, bootcut, and bell bottoms, all terms that refer to pretty much the same thing, a pair of jeans that's got some funk. And after spending pretty much the past decade in skinny, skinny, skinny jeans, I'm really excited that 70s flares are coming back in style. No bell-bottom blues here. The ones we recognize today really became popular in the 1960s as a symbol of hippie counterculture. People would cut their denim along the seams of their straight legs, adding in a triangle of fabric to create the wider silhouette. By the 1970s though, bell bottoms became the mainstream fashion. And by the way, denim at that time had like no stretch in it. So if you wanted to get them on, a lot of people had to lay down on the bed and try and squeeze into them. In 2015, we're in the midst of yet another revival of this trend, focused on modernizing the 70s style flared silhouette so it's not too costumey. Whether you're spending $50 or $200 on a pair of jeans, this trend is going to be everywhere. Why do you think the 70s are back in style? Do you think you'll wear some bell bottoms? Let me know in the comments.
This cake stand from the 60s has a fun but simple pattern.